Let's go. Make no excuses now. I'm talking here and now. I'm talking here and now. Let's go.
Today I'm volunteering for the workout because I wanted to give something back. I've had a few goes at doing my first workout with Mish and I was terrified, but it was a real achievement to come along and do it. So here I'm here today to really encourage people and help them and just make sure they have a really good time.
I'm Kylie and I'm from Newcastle. We've come all the way over, 48 strong. And I've been doing, this is my second round of WBT. And I wouldn't change anything.
The 12 WBT fit me because they had the structured plans and I didn't need to go to the gym.
You can't go wrong. The support from the crew, as long as you just follow the program and you follow Michelle's recipes, you follow her workouts, you're guaranteed to get results.
I joined because I had a goal to lose some weight, and the reason I wanted to lose the weight was because my son needs a kidney transplant, and to be able to do that, to give him one of mine, I had to lose a minimum of 10 kilos.
I'm beside myself. I'm excited and then I'm nervous and then I'm scared and then I'm like, are we going to make the record?
I think, having looked at the organisation behind this thing, that the record is going to be smashed. Let's go.
If you say you haven't got time, I've got time, anybody can.
I know it sounds ridiculous, but I can shop anywhere, I can buy whatever I want, and I feel great in it.
Right now is where you shine, I'm talking here and now.
I love you guys, I'm so proud of you guys. I just wanna make you sway. I wanna make you sway.
Third finale.
We're feeling very excited. It's been a great 12 weeks and the girls have done a marvellous job.
We've come from Brunei. We flew down yesterday for the weekend, fly back on Monday.
Between us, I think just our group, we've lost about 80 kilos, so we're really excited and really looking forward to celebrating and also with Mish and all of our family.
Oh my gosh, it is going to be a huge night. We've got so many things in store. I've got this fabulous MC, isn't he cute? Now I'm with you, sitting on top of the
world. You know, this is a night about celebration for all of our 12 weekers. This is their night to shine.
I've lost two dress sizes, 57 centimetres and 12 and a half kilos, and this is my first round. So I'm really excited about the next round going forward.
Yeah, I've never looked or felt this good, and I'm really looking forward to the next 12 weeks, see how much further I can get.